These are 12 long-form blog content ideas that you can publish for your blog or for your client's website. So let's jump in to the table of contents because I'm about to share the third idea, which I call it, What is X? Where X is whatever keyword, product, service, topic, or subject your target audience is searching for on Google or asking to find more information about. On this right side, we have quick tip that you have to read and understand that for this post in particular, your mission is to answer all your audience's questions. You have to be the number one niche expert in your industry. And how you do that is you have to adopt the AMA model in your business, in your blogging for business. AMA means ask me anything. And the mistake to avoid when creating this type of post is not answering what is X not type of questions. Let me give an example. Let's say I would create a blog post on blogging. And I would say, what is blogging to answer Google queries or search engine queries, and then I would also include information what blogging is not. The main advantages for this type of blog post is the same for all the other 11 blog posts. You can generate backlinks, go viral and get brand mentions. You can outrank and outsmart competitors. You can scale your rankings, traffic and sales. And you can convert this idea into a massive content hub. Just as I've shown in the first two previous blog post ideas, this type of blog post require you create long form content, at least 2000 words. And the featured example for this idea is one done by Vengage.com. Here, if you click on the image, you'll be able to see the post live. Notice the graphics, the introductory paragraphs, the design. Notice the table of contents with jump links. Table of contents is very important. It's a key element to use regardless of the blog post content you write about. So this post in particular got close to 1,000 unique referring domains. So out of those many backlinks generated at the time of auditing this post with Ahrefs, this is how many unique referring domains they get. Organic keywords, more than 2,000 keywords. So this page ranks on Google and other search engines for these many keywords. And the estimated monthly organic traffic is more than 30,000 visitors. The overall traffic value, so if you had to buy this much traffic by using pay-per-click ads, you would expect to pay this much, $24,000. Okay, and if you click on this link, you will be able to see at a quick glance the same href results which I have just shown, but in graphical format. What you have to understand is that this type of blog post is interesting because, let me share with you three examples in different niches. So if you have seen one in the marketing niche about infographics, notice the title and how they expand on the subject. This post is big on graphics, obviously, because the topic requires it, but I recommend regardless of the topic, you have to make use of image SEO and use as much and as many graphics as possible, whether they are third-party graphics, charts, illustrations, quotes, custom tailored graphics, which you create with Snappa, which is my favorite graphic design tool, which is better looking and easier to use than Canva or other tools. So make use of as many graphics as possible. Obviously, high quality graphics are more suitable. So there are three other examples I want to share with you. One is in the health niche. What is gluten? Another one is in the SEO industry. From Backlinko, they are big on graphics as well. Notice the section on the right side. Looks like this post is part of a content hub. And this gives you ideas on how you can transform this type of post into content hub itself, just as I share here. So here is another example in the blogging industry. What is a blog? Notice how much detailed and in-depth this post go. Replicate this for your websites, for your blog, for your clients, and you'll be miles ahead competitors.